A very good afternoon. Free from work. Actually, not directly going home. Just cycle for a bit. As you can see, it's a sunny day. I'm driving in the shadow, it's pleasant. But the moment you are getting in the sun, it's warm. I changed my pants for some shorts again. Different shirt also, sleeveless shirt is on. One on my sleeveless shirt. Purpose of that is getting it less hot and getting some sun on my arms, the upper arms. They're quite white and I would like to change that. This morning I talked about studying in Groningen, being a student in Groningen. And this time I will tell you how it is to live in Groningen where you work there. I am living since 1995 in the city of Groningen, also the provincie state, also called Groningen. Well, as you know, I did live in the provincie Groningen all the time, all my life. But in 1995 I moved to Groningen for my study. And after my study I got jobs, a few jobs. Worked for IKEA, KPN, Mobile and other companies. A lived in Groningen in a house with five other young people, three women, three men, me included. I've lived there for a while during the study and also a short while I was working. What a cheap rent, small room. And then in 2003 I moved to my current home.
Hou me in.
And now the bridge is going to be opened. Oh my, oh my. I'm going to shut off the cam, and when we're going to ride again, I will switch it on. See you later.